In this video, I'll show you how you can change the positioning or the color of an individual subtitle or caption block inside DaVinci Resolve. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value from this content, kindly consider liking the video, sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Now, this video is as a result of a comment, and this comment was made by Higher Aspect Media. And it's about try and taking use track style, then you can position that individual caption. So potentially it's on the three issues ahead with DaVinci Resolve, and this pretty much fixes that issue. So whenever you import your subtitles or you create your subtitles, you may be tempted to use the option called use track style. And this is a good thing, and I'm inside the inspector. We're looking at the subtitles. When you look at the subtitles, they are all down here. Everything is just at the bottom. And you may have information down here, let's say lower third graphics, that are being obscured by these different subtitles. So what if you wanted to move this particular subtitle up and not affect any other subtitle? It's pretty easy. Now, with the use track style ticked on, this applies to all the subtitles. But when you click on an individual subtitle, you can uncheck this use track style, and I'll click on it. And once I do that, this is going to give us a different orientation. And there are a couple of things that you can do here. You can change the font family for this individual subtitle block or caption block. You can change the font face, normal, bold, whatever you want. You can also change the color. For example, let's change this to like yellow. Let's just remove the two F's and just put two zeros. That's a good yellow. Click OK. And that's the only subtitle with that yellow. If you go to the subtitle previous to that, this one doesn't have this particular yellow color. And if I click on it, you'll see that it is still using the track style. So let's go back to this subtitle. Let's say we wanted to align our center, something like that. That looks good. And then let's say we want to position it above here. So we'll just work with the y-axis, just add or just move your cursor to the end and until it gets to the top. When we move back, look at the other subtitles, they're still at the bottom. So basically, that's how you can easily change the position or even a color or even the font of an individual caption block inside DaVinci Resolve. Thank you so much, Higher Aspect Media, for this recommendation. Thank you for that insight. I had overlooked that, and I just thought that the use track style works for everything and you cannot change that. So that's really awesome if you can do that. Hopefully the only remaining thing that now DaVinci needs to work on is to ensure that the box is just conforming to the text that you have on screen. That would just be easy so that it's dynamic and it adjusts itself depending on the text that you have. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it has been of value and that you're going to try it out and see if it works for you. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time, never stop learning.